When I used to read comics when I was young, I used to feel that the characters weren't believable, they weren't realistic, because they never had any problems. Their only problem was, how can I catch the bad guy? How can I beat the villain? But I used to think to myself, what about their personal life? What kind of people are they? What do they do when they're not chasing the villain? How do they make their money? Are they successful with members of the other sex? What about their family? Where do they live? And so forth. So I made up my mind, if I do any superhero characters, or indeed any characters, I would like to make them three-dimensional so that the reader can see what kind of lives they live, can see what kind of people they really are, and also can see what problems they have, because we all have problems, whether we worry about allergy attacks or an ingrown toenail or pimples or anything. Everybody has things that concern him or her that they worry about. So I wanted to give these people, even though they were heroes, I wanted to give them little personal problems to make them more believable, to make them more like me, because I've got plenty of problems. What I tried to do was make supervillains a little bit also more human. For example, Dr. Doom, one of my favorite characters. I love the idea that he was the king of his own country, and if he came to America, he couldn't be arrested because he had diplomatic immunity. And he always thought he was doing the right thing. I mean, all he wanted to do was conquer the world. Now, if you think about it,